Everyone, my name is Bonus, and today we will talk about how stock prices can change. Stock prices change every day because of the market. Share prices change because of supply and demand. If more people want to buy a stock than sell it, then the price moves up. Conversely, if more people want to sell a stock than buy it, there would be a greater supply than demand and the price would fall. So the important question here is, how do stock prices change? Economics talks about how the price of goods changes in a market based on the supply and demand. The world of stocks is also a market where the ownership of a company is bought and sold among investors. As a result, it runs on a similar economic principle of the supply and demand. When there are greater number of investors ready to sell a stock, while the number of buyers are lower, the price of the stock is likely to drop. The opposite situation holds true too. Now let's see the factors that affect the stock prices. Company performance, economic factors, industry performance, and political announcements. Now let's see company performance. A company's performance is a major factor that determines the stock price. The company's earnings are the profits that the company earns during a specific period. Public companies announce their earnings every quarter year, that is every 3 months. So if the company announces a good result, the stock price could rise. And when they perform poorly, there is a drop in stock prices. Other announcements by the company, such as dividends, bonus issues, introduction of a new product, or mergers and acquisitions, could also result in stock price fluctuations. However, reports such as employee layoffs, management scandals could adversely impact the stock prices. Economic factors. The large economic changes in the country have a big impact on the stock price of a company. For example, a change in the interest rates by the Reserve Bank of India can have a major influence on how a company conducts its business. For example, if a company borrows money for expansion purposes, a hike in the interest rates could result in a higher cost of debt for the company. This could in turn decrease the company's overall profits, leading to a fall in share prices. Similarly, factors such as inflation and value of the Indian currency can play a major role in the price movement of a stock. Industry performance. The stock prices of companies in a particular industry move in a similar fashion. Market conditions generally influence the stock prices of companies in a particular industry in the same way. So if the overall performance of the industry is poor, it can result in a downward price movement for a particular stock. On the other hand, if a rival company is hit with bad news, it can result in higher stock prices for the other companies in the same market. Political announcements. Political decisions made by the government can have huge ramifications in the stock market. The demonetization drive by the government is an example. Immediately after the announcement, there was an obvious drop in the Sensex. Similarly, political changes around the world could also impact the prices of stocks in India. The political announcements of trade war affect the price of stocks, especially of the ones we depend through exports like crude oil. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel for watching more videos like this.